don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But it was our wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
That's so loud in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling this story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
When he tell us,
in doing so he floods my brain.
Abuela with the umbrella,
married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, Bruno live in fear. Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with a sad of
heaven lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a bella and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies you couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame wraps along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no.
The next day,
no, no.
He told me I'll grow a gun, and just like he said,
no,
he
no.
Said my hair will disappear. Now look at my head,
no, no.
Your fate is sealed and your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams will be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my powers would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano, son, is sweet.